Ice Cube, the big three, they legalize CBD, cannabis. Okay. You know, they believe it's better than prescription medication.
Sure.
You think that the NFL is going to liberate their policies?
I only think it would help if they do. You know, you look at all the problems with heads, I don't think it would hurt, you know, right, for us to try something else and see what can help players.
Yeah, okay. Because he's thinking this might open doors to other, you know, other sports.
I think so. Because, you know, I know a couple companies that do CBD water, and hockey teams are picking it up. It's big in Canada right now. And, you know, so I think it would.
Well, thanks, Mr. Robbins. Take care, DeAndre.